ticket. Something else is supposed to happen there.
Yeah. Well, I thought I'm gonna make the rock and roll go round. That
last one before that was very close.
Are we there?
Yeah, we're there.
Jesus Christ, monkey balls.
Monkey red balls.
Yeah.
Yeah, I struggle to fucking remember that monkey wrench.
No wonder he's fucking dead. Playing that shit.
I mean, I think it might be heroin rather than over drumming.
Have you seen his face when he drums though?
People are going, fuck me, Jay, there's too many fucking bass drums in these songs.
Yeah.
And he's like, ksh, ksh, ksh.
I can't see them coming back from that, man. Because, I mean, it's just too integral to the. Yeah. Style and playing
and we can't. I don't think.
Fucking shame that though.
I don't think it would be right.
No, I agree. They might finish tour commitments using somebody else. They probably won't.
They said online the other day that obviously all future tour dates
cancelled.
Were
postponed or cancelled. If they say cancel, they're going to be mad, don't they? Whereas postponed leaves it open until they make a decision. That's why Fake and War went on for 2 years. Finally got the money back from the Fake and War gigs that aren't happening.
Oh.
Right. They eventually cancelled. I was meant to go in 3 times this summer.
Just COVID wise.
Well, Mike Patton's got mentally ill or something.
Oh. Yeah. Worn out.
Well, I mean, that's the story. The band have said Mike's not in a good place and he needs time
over. Oh, yeah.
So,
fucking tough in it being a singer.
Well, exactly, that's what I thought too. Fuck you, at the end of the day, all those people pay money. Even if you have got mental health problems and all that, that's fine. But go and do that after you've fucking done your concert.
Yeah.
Everyone's paid to see.
Well, what were we discussing this here? What were we discussing at the weekend? Somebody was telling me they'd been to see News. Were it News?
Oh.
Three songs in, he had a meltdown, and went off. Maybe it was Killers. Killers it was.
Right.
That sounds like a Kings Leon trick. That's what they do.
Is it?
Well, that's what they did for a long time, yeah. If the crowd were interacting enough, they just walked off stage.
I mean, if you're going to do that, then you don't deserve any fans.
Oh,
do you?
No, no.
At the end of the day, it's the same with like Mike Patton. I don't know how. Bad is meant. Unless he's actually in a straitjacket, then I've got sympathy for him. Other than that, doesn't matter what your fucking problems are, your job is to perform because that's what you chose to do with your life.
Yeah, that's not a proper
and
job.
All these people who can't afford all these things have fucking paid money to see you. So go and have your meltdown by all fucking means, and I'm not saying it's not real, it probably is.
Absolutely.
Do it on your own fucking time.
I tell you what.
Professional. That.
Your compassion abounds.
No, but I am. In a way, I am, because I think you should, whatever, it's too simple.
Yeah.
There's this view that everything in the world has to stop because someone's got mental health problems.